Hello guys, welcome back. This is Boon. Please, today I'm going to play Fishing Strike again. So let's start. Last time when I was editing the video, the noise was so much. That's why I just like made the voice low. Okay, let's check the trap. Some gems. You're wondering how did I get the Angela? When I was not recording, I just got some things. So yeah, that's how I got that Angela. And I didn't even do anything yet. Okay, I just missed what she told. Oh my god, 2000 gems. These gems are like so hard to find. What do you mean promote code? Like, why is there a button promote? Oh guys, you can see the mail. Like there's some mails at the top, 4 mails. So I'll collect those later. First I gotta like just collect the gold and sell these fishes. These fishes are actually very expensive in real life when we try to find these. I'm wondering how did this grow, because that was in the fish trap. Oh my god. Okay, how much will I get? Wait, I didn't even read that. Kenny. This guy is new actually. Okay, I never got him. Chris. Okay, today I'm getting so many. Amateur. Okay, Bradon. Today I'm getting so many new guys actually. Okay. Lucky. Literally I'm getting like everything. Hannah. Look guys, today I'm getting everything. Okay, I'll watch this ad and edit it out so that I can get some. Wait, let me read this. Boon plays the legendary Azakia. The legendary Angel Azakia sent you a secret gift. It seems like there's a special message in the video. Watch the video to get a huge gift. Okay, I'll watch it. Okay guys, I'm back. I watched the ad. So now let's take the gift. Is Azakia gift. Boon plays the legendary Angel Azakia send you a secret gift. Let's claim the reward. Okay, it looks like an ad chest actually. Oh! Okay, these things are so OP. Why do I... Wait, just one? Okay then, because yesterday I got two. Maybe it's the event or something. Oh yeah, next is the wheel. And there's another platinum ticket. The lucky box. Those are so OP. Like, let's check the event now, guys. Free shake off event. Too many unwanted fish. Shake them off without worrying about fuel. Let's go. I don't even need to pay the fuel. Because when you press shake off, like you use the fuel. Now I know many things about it. This game, so yeah, increased big fish chance. You can catch a big fish too. Yesterday the event was different, so I guess it changed, of course. Wait, I don't want to do this first. I'm way too excited. First I want to open the lucky box. I just want to, like, so nervous. Okay, am I getting a champion? Because I noticed the champion is more better. Guys, this guy is so OP. I know him. He's like just shreds through anything. Like any fish. Okay, you're getting upgraded. Because it's too OP. It's just way too OP. Like, way too. I don't know why they're shining. I didn't know about that. So I need any one of you to comment down below. Hopefully one of you guys will answer. Oh my god. Like, okay. I'm gonna shred the fishes now. Okay, and my gold is also going to be shredded. Of course, because it's getting low and low. So yeah. I'm wondering what is low the noise. I made it low so that you guys can hear me. Because when I was editing the video, I was like, I couldn't hear my voice. That's why I made the game's noise low. Oh yeah, and I've already said this before to you guys in the starting of the video, if you guys didn't know. Oh, somebody got a jackpot fish. I wish I could catch one of those. And guys, did you see the last episode shark? Like, I wish I could catch that. It's so hard. And guess what? There, like, okay. So look at the fish trap. There is rare. Look, you guys can see rare. So we can catch rare. Now I know that at least. Of course, there's a. If should I purchase that? I don't know. And I believe that I can purchase. Yep, I can purchase the 10 draws. I don't want to wait. And I can get a fishing gear. At least one fishing gear. I don't know what is a fishing gear. So I'm just gonna leave that alone there. I think it's like a rod or something. So yeah. There are no items. Of course. These are auto fish coupons. And I noticed what this is. So when you like get 3 trophies, like you saw the rare one, when you get 3 trophies, like you can start using these auto fish tokens and you don't even need to catch them. Like automatically they get caught by other like your angelers. Okay, I won that thing. And I noticed that is for using in the bag if you go. That's for using this. Like look, upgrade. You see? It's written 26. But I want the legendary. This is just purple. Legendary is golden color. So yeah, my goal is to. And if you guys didn't know, in the fish list, you guys will be amazed, huh? Just wait. I think it's over here. Because I saw it last time. Where is it? I saw it. It's like a shark. There it is. Here it is, guys. The same shark I saw last video. I wished I could catch this. So maybe today I'm gonna catch. And the gem treasure fish. Like when you guys are, I was not showing you guys, look. Like when you even touch them, they look changed. They look so cool. Okay, gem. So today episode, I don't know what to do actually. Okay guys, so let's put this on mastery. Maybe the new angels? No. So the purple ones are more badder than the legendary ones, and champion is more better. I also know that champion is more better than legendary. So yeah. Okay, and there's a big fish chance also. Oh yeah, look, last time it was like 10% chance big fish, but now it's 20, so it's double. So when I get perfect, it'll be 80. So I guess like, oh, you guys can see that shark over there. Yeah, that shark I need. Okay, yeah. Oh, so I need that. Okay, now I know. Okay, so now I understand. I actually, like, I just wanted to know, let you guys know. Oh, look, big fish. You saw now big fish 10% chance. And actually success the 10%. Like, who can even success at 10? Oh, yeah. And my angels are OP. I forgot about that also. I forgot about that, to be honest. What happens? Okay, oh, yeah, I know the trophy. But what happens when you keep it at the tank? Anything? Wait, what is happening? I know. Oh, so now I understand. So like when your rare fish is grown up, like maybe they give us a rare chest. Wait, does that also happens to that other one, like legendary or treasure fishes? Because I didn't get for treasure fish actually. So I'm just curious to know everything. So I just want to know. Wait, one more. What I collected that, you guys. You guys already saw that. Okay, let's get the quest. So, can I even go to the next level? No. I can, but not now. I was just like, can I go? Like, you'll get extra fishing mastery. And I noticed what's fishing mastery also. Like, fishing mastery is like the thing which is for, like, when you have low fishing mastery. For catching the fishes, it will be hard. Fishing mastery is like your power. Yeah, so that's how I can explain that. So fishing mastery is your power.